Dobry.
Polish powerhouse.
Push it out, you're back.
Yeah.
little water. He's out that rear end. Certainly are. And he's going to wind up once again. As they heard him do the hairpin. Not too tight. Oh, right in the middle of the last corner. As the clock ticks away, that's going to be it for good speed for this one. It's kind of going. But probably hearing some words from the right hand cockpit. As it gets going again. Coming up the hill.
All right, here they come. They're going to go into the 90-degree right-hand turn, which is, of course, our favorite part. There they go, giving up for Travis. The turn, Hampton. Not a strong hole, but they still kill it and hill it. Nice.
132.
Oh, why is Optimo Steel still the quicker? All right, on the track right now, we got the 68 of Blue Naked and Peter Rock. Again, this is one of my favorites. A clean machine. So they get down on a mini hill climb. Ain't nothing wrong with that. It's very fast for a very clean car. It's amazing that been able to keep up with all these guys. He does not get as much seat time as a lot of our national competitors. Kicks up a lot of the events over here on the East Coast, in the central states. We're going to see how this Evo flies right here. This is an Evo 10, the only one in competition today. Antoine, getting real heavy on the foot right now. Sponsored by Rockstar Energy Drink. Conservative and safe is the way to go. And so I hear. Now this is the same car that Tanner Faust has been running all season long. Tanner is currently second in points, so it must be well taken care of. Well pushed, well developed, something along those lines. I think they got stuff above them. Handling all the development process over at Libra Racing. John Buffum, he's won this event quite a few times. If you have the opportunity to head on out to the pit, have a few words with him, I highly suggest so. If Tanner couldn't be here at this event today, he's in Walton, Jersey, like I was saying earlier, getting his drift on. He's a two-time Formula Drift champion. But on the grid right now, on the track right now, we've got Antoine Lassard, Natalie Richard. Okay, so survey says, Evo 10, kind of fly.
Perfect turn there. What's that?
One last time. Give it up for Antoine. It's sponsored by DC Shoes, BF Goodrich Tires. He must have had a few Monster energy drinks today.
Yeah, 1:26, time to beat, and Ken Block out on the course. He may be in position to knock it off. There he goes. A little bit wide, and heading down towards the hairpin. Ken Block with number 43. And he's got it hung out there, but just loses it. Up around the corner he comes. Up the hill.